Squee guys, 12 inch baby. That was fast shipping, by the way. All the way from the Russian Federation. Ooh, look, pretty box, pretty box. So she is a 12 inch little micro preemie full body silicone baby. I'll have to post up Tanya's full name because I don't remember it, but nonetheless. Wow. She's stringed and everything. That's super cute. Now, how does said box open? Oh, there we go. Oh my goodness. She is number 6, limited edition. Oh yeah, there you go. There's Tanya's name. I'm not going to try to say it because I'll butcher it. She included a chocolate bar. Oh man, my heart be still. I used to get these overseas actually quite a bit. So that will be a lovely, partially melted but still delicious chocolate bar, I'm sure. Aww, look at her little wrap. She's so super cute. Even though I haven't even looked at her yet. Ooh, so she is EcoFlex 10, and I had a couple of questions about the difference between that and Eco 20. I wouldn't know. This is the first EcoFlex 10 that I will be touching. Oh my goodness, look how tiny your little hands are. Wow. That is beautiful detail. Absolutely gorgeous. Look at those little feet. These things are amazing. Okay, okay. Other arm. And her little face. Aw, she has her little headband. Oh my goodness. This doll is going to be amazing to paint. She does have an open mouth with a tongue already. Don't know if I'll drink and wet this one, guys. She's pretty tiny. Her spout fix is really nice. The seam on the back is perfect. Flawless. Tanya, she's amazing. Absolutely amazing. Thank you, thank you. And I will make sure everybody gets videos of little Miss here.